looking more like beer and other alcoholic beverages will be available at Nebraska's Memorial Stadium and other athletic facilities next year. The University Board of Regents is expected to vote on the sale during a meeting next Friday in Kearney. Husker baseball and basketball venues already allow alcohol. If approved by the Regents, the University of Nebraska-Lincoln will become the last Big Ten school to approve alcohol sales across its athletic landscape.